The antenna. Did you fix it, Felix? Well, hurry. Earth's signal is almost here. And Chris Pine is on Ellen today. I don't want to miss him.
Daddy, can we talk about Han Solo now?
How many times have I told you? You're a princess, Leia, and you cannot marry below your class. That's one of my fundamental rules here to maintain order.
Jim, give the boy a chance.
And Leia, why can't you be like Felix, rather than chasing this boy Solo all the time?
I just haven't found the right girl yet.
Oh, Jim.
Did you fix it, Felix?
Daddy!
Time for Ellen. Conversation over.
Good afternoon. As you know, a planet was just discovered in our solar system. It is in the same orbit as Earth, but on the exact opposite side of the sun, which is why it wasn't discovered until now. President Obama has assembled the best astronaut team we have, and, led by Commander Sally Ride, ordered them to travel to Planet XR4, as we're calling it, to claim its vast resources for Earth. We know little about this newly discovered planet, only that there is no intelligent life there.
planet Earth.
OMG.
What, my planet?
No, I'm Sally.
Yeah, gorgeous. I'm Felix. Can I carry your bag for you?
Nobody does anything for me. Can you radio Houston? We have a problem here.
Houston? Did you say Houston? Are you from Earth?
Do you know One Direction?
Do you know Mickey Mouse?
Can you get me off this rock?
Hey, I'm doing the talking.
So how do you know about Earth?
That receiver over there picks up your TV signals. Then it transmits them into our head day and night.
All the time?
Right in our heads. We didn't even bother producing TV shows here. We have Earth's shows playing in our heads all the time.
All the time? Wow, you must really hate Earth.
Are you kidding? I love it!
So your dad won't let you marry who you want?
Because I'm royalty and he's not. It's discrimination.
Wow, you don't sound any more intelligent here than we are on Earth.
I think anyone should marry whoever they want.
Me too.
Yeah, but what if nobody wants you?
I don't think that's your problem.
Sally's guest room. Did you fix it, Felix? How's our guest enjoying herself? Felix seems to really like you.
Really?
Ooh, it's just like The Bachelor.
You know, Emperor Kirk, there's more to Earth than reality television. We have a lot of problems.
Oh, it's not like that here. I don't have any problems.
Dad,
you Dad, don't forget.
Dad, I'm going to eat meals for my
squad. Dad, I still need my mani pedi. Can I talk to you about Han?
No, you won't marry Solo. You'll do what I say, because I'm Emperor Kirk. Well, honestly, without my wife Ahura, bowling wouldn't be that much fun.
Daddy! Sweet pea,
Apple of my eye. Don't know when and I don't know why. You're the only reason I keep on coming home. Sweet pea, what's all this about? Don't get your way, all you do is fuss and cry. You're the only reason I keep on coming home. I'm like the rock of Gibraltar. I always see a fountain and the words just get in the way. Oh, I know I'm gonna crumble. I'm trying to stay humble, but I never think. Sweet pea, keep on my soul. I know sometimes I'm out of control. You're the only reason I keep on coming. You're the only reason I keep on coming. Yeah, you're the only reason I keep on coming home.
Leia, I miss you so much.
Me too.
Your dad's never gonna let us get married.
He'll give in eventually. He just has to.
I wish there was something I could do to help. And I wish there was someone that loved me.
I don't think that's your problem.
Your ship, I fixed it. You can leave anytime you want.
Thank you, Felix.
You know my name? O.M. God.
You know, Felix really loves you.
No.
Oh, come on. Did you see the way he looked at you?
I wish he did care. But I know this. If someone loved me as much as Han loves you, I'd fight for it with all my heart.
When I wake up, well, I know I'm gonna be the man who thinks I'm next to you. When I go out, yeah, I know I'm gonna be the man who goes along with you. If I get drunk, well, I know I'm gonna be the man who gets drunk next to you. And if I heaver, yeah, I know I'm gonna be the man who's heavering to you. But I'll pass almost every penny on to you. When I come home,
Sally, I'm a pest.
No, you're not.
Yeah, I am. I'll never be good enough for you. I don't deserve you. I'm sorry. Goodbye.
Leia, I'm a pest. If I stay around, your dad is going to disinherit you.
I don't care about that.
Well, I do. I'll never be good enough for you. I don't deserve you. I'm sorry. Goodbye.
Feeling is new. This hurts.
You love Felix.
More like hopeless. But it's too late.
You love Han Solo?
On Earth, if you want something bad enough, you fight for it.
Well, on this planet, your dad only thinks he's in charge. And he's about to start listening to me.
Yourself off it. It's only in your head to feel left out. Look down.
there you are.
Emperor Kirk, I'm so glad you're here. I know you love Earth, but don't do what we do in reality TV. Do what we aspire to do in real life, and that's have fairness and equality for everyone.
Well, my wife has spoken to me about that, and there'll be some changes around here.
I'm glad.
So, did you decide if you're staying or not?
I was hoping someone in particular would ask me to stay, but he didn't.
Dad, can I talk to you?
Your mom has spoken to me, and I was wrong. From this day forward, it is my decree that anyone can marry anyone they want. I will not get in the way. That's your cue. Get the girl. Sally's heart. Did you fix it, Felix?
Make like nobody else. The way that you flip your hair gets me overwhelmed. But when you smile at the ground, it ain't hard to tell.